Sanjay Bhatia is having the time of the life playing the character of Ruhi in Star Plus's Ye Hai Mohabbatein. This lovely actress has been getting variations in her character right down from the time she entered. And now the actress had to drape a Kanjivaram sari, which again, according to her, was very difficult to carry. Says Aditi, "There is a party sequence in the show where Mrs. Iyer gets me decked up in the South Indian attire. Coincidentally, I and Ishima wear the same sari and our look is the same. And that is what leads to Ishita getting kidnapped instead of me." Funny how where on one hand Aditi was being heaped with praises, on the other hand, Aditi was just not liking her look at all. She says, "I was calling myself Shantabai and roaming all around the set the whole day. And everyone else was loving my getup. In fact, my parents were happy as they thought that I finally look like a girl." Aditi, we would love to tell you that you look stunning in the South Indian avatar. So what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.